kind commiseration. The great dusty artist, Mr. Ananias Napoleon Nightingale, will sing for you the miseries on me or waiting for the evening mail. Now give the gentleman some appreciation.
I was passing by the jail last morning. I yelled a hard luck, brother, moan.
You hear, neighbor? I'm in here, yes, sir.
Right where I don't belong. I ain't never done no wrong. And as I passed this window, I could hear him moaning a song. I'm sitting on the inside, looking at the outside, waiting for the evening mail. Four walls and a ceiling now, oh, what a feeling. It's just a mean old low-down jail that's separating me from everything except the evening mail. I'm like a shirt without a tail. I wrote my one-time mama down in Louisville. I said, sweet mama, I am up here in jail. Oh, mama, please don't fail me. Won't you hurry up and mail me some bail? That's just a year ago, and I'm still on the inside, looking at the outside, waiting for the evening mail. I got a letter handed to me, and it was just yesterday from a mama which I met way down in Mobile Bay. She said, Papa, won't you mail me some bail? Said the policeman caught me fooling with the evening mail. I got another letter. That was from a gent named Stout. He said, mister, I'm going to be after you when you get out. And I'm going to be waiting for you right at the prison gate. But if you don't know how long you've got to wait, now I just ask the turnkey just how long I must be in here before it sort of sets me free. Oh, he said he hears the warden say that I'd be boarding right in here. Till 1993, I'll be sitting on the inside, looking at the outside, waiting for the evening mail.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this evening, we is carrying on with a dancing festival which has been going on here for almost a year. Tonight is the finals of the liniments. And all the different people which are dancing in this thing is going to start in tonight and find out which one is the best. Now, the first couple I'm calling off here this evening is Hotfoot Benny and that dashing little lady friend, Lizzie Highfly. Number two, Mr. Oliver Hemingway and Buzzsaw Mamie. Come couple number three, Shorty Stump and Liza Underdunk.
Being that I didn't have my partner here this evening with me, I'm going to try and dance with Lizzie Feffeldeffel. I'm going to do the Buzzard's Glory. Thank you.